a study on the relationships among coaching leadership, job autonomy, and job commitment. Introduction. Today, coaching is used in various organizations such as large corporations, SMEs, government, agencies, educational institutions, medical institutions and charities, and the term of coaches recognized as the mainstream of the society. Besides leadership in the education, institutions often stand us in the spotlight, mostly because of growing responsibilities for school principals and the accountability-driven context they work in. For this reason, the coaching leadership gets attention from academic and practical areas, especially principles. Leadership is the vital fact to influence members' attitude and behavior of school of organizational performance. Coaching leadership. Early academic research on the coaching leadership was done by Stowell. He refers to the components of coaching leadership as direction, development, accountability, and leadership feedback. Govbank discusses the view that organizations need to learn more about the importance of investment in leadership training. He emphasizes investment in the coaching as one of the keys to sustainable success. Indeed, coaching is now recognized as the major competence for organizational leadership. Job autonomy. Job autonomy is defined as the degree of freedom, independence, and discretion in making important decisions in the job. According to several pieces of research, high job autonomy is associated with great intrinsic motivation. Lee and Lee investigated structural relationships between teacher autonomy, optimism, teacher commitment, and subjective well-being in 246 secondary school teachers. They proposed that the autonomy of teachers was directly related to optimism, teaching commitment, and subjective well-being. 컨셉트를 모델, 디렉션, 디벨롭먼트, 이벨루션. 코칭 리더십, 잡, 아트머니, 잡, 커뮤니티. 샘플스, 어스베이 워즈, 컨덕터, 컬렉트, 데트 오브 스쿨스 인 더 경남 프라빈스 앤드 푸산 인 코리아. When sending out the 200 studies. Question is, we get 223 respondents and through the process of data propagation, the number of final data for analysis get 194 valid cases at the end. Conclusions. These faithful investigators the relationships among the coaching leadership that constructs three sub-dimensions. Job autonomy, job commitment. The results show that coaching leadership has a positive effect on job autonomy, job commitment. Moreover, job autonomy positively influences on job commitment. Consequently, we proved that coaching leadership is an important factor to affect job autonomy of numbers and the organization's effectiveness. This study showed that direct element development under accountability of a principal influence the teacher's job attitude in schools. Therefore, principals coaching leadership is expected to enhance teacher autonomy and increase organizational commitment and consequently improve organizationally. Especially, principals should enhance organizational performance by providing clear directions, developing clear coaching skills, and developing coaching skills through fair evaluations to increase the autonomy of teachers. In the vein of coaching leadership effectiveness, this study is meant to provide an implications that coaching leadership should be exercised to raise the job autonomy and commitment of employees.